I'm really excited about it. Some of the schools are from my home state, AB, Davis and Elkins, Ohio Valley, and then also Kentucky, Kentucky Wesleyan. They are, I've seen some polls, they're preseason number two in the country. So it's really exciting to have these new teams come into the conference, and I know that it'll make it a lot more competitive, and it should be exciting.